Hey guys, today I have a 2003 Ford Expedition Model XLT, and what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be changing the terminal connections to new one. We're going to remove these, since these already got corrosion in it. And maybe the inside as well, the connections. So we're gonna have to cut them. Okay, so I'm gonna begin by cutting it right here, since I know the metal is being crimped right here. So I'll cut it from here using my cutters. Okay, these are very good. Wow. Okay, I just gotta pull it out. It just came out like that. Use one of these. Probably have to figure out which one to use, since this happens to be a bigger size. So I'll have to use the biggest size I got. Turning it. I probably have to use both hands, so just give me a minute, guys. I'll get back to you on that. So, after you pull it out, it should come out. It should look like that. Sometimes you may have to adjust, so you might have to cut again. Applying pressure. Okay. Cut. Cut it like about right here. All right, I might have to use two hands. Well, okay, so I cut it there. Alright, I don't want it to be too long, I want it too short. And if I need to adjust, I can just do that. Alright, so I'm gonna have to use two hands right here as well. Okay, after you pull it out, this is gonna come out. I'm gonna expose the wires right there. I'm also going to have to use both hands on this one. Let me just make sure I get it right. Sorry everybody, I took some time, but there you go. I'm gonna put these on in there. Okay, now that I know it's in, I gotta make sure I clamp it down. Okay, I'm gonna have to use two hands on this. Okay everybody, check it out. Clamped it. I'm not gonna lie, I did struggle with it to try to clamp it in. It's a big wire, and as a result, this has to be a big gauge. But should down. Like I said, this was a big cable. It's gonna take me some time to force it down. A good sign right there. So, good. We need a fire. Okay. They snapped off. Guys, so just as I had installed everything ready to go, this thing right here snapped off. I don't know if you can see it right there, it just broke off. This little thing right here connects from there to there, it broke off, and it's supposed to look like that. Like that. This, well, I would not recommend you guys buy any of these, but besides all that, I finished the job that I was meant to finish, which was replace all these old ones with new ones, and these are the new ones. And I also heated up these plastic sleeves to better protect the wires from the connections from the weather. So I did really good on that. You guys can always use a lighter. And this one too. This one's good. I don't really need it, but if I need to, I'll probably do one. This one's good too. This one has a sleeve. I could probably just put a sleeve on this one too. Probably have to order some of these again. Brand new, because
Hey guys, so I finally got my terminal connectors, and I also cut and crimped and heat shrinked these lugs. As you can see, brand new. So these are brand new. They have no corrosion on it, so they should be working really well. So what I'm going to be doing now is I'm going to be installing them. The last terminal connectors were broken, so I waited for these to arrive. And the reason I got these is because these have at least three terminals that I can connect it from. And looks like I'm going to be using a 10 millimeter. I'm going to be tightening it. Okay, almost done. So I'll feel tight. Alright. That's pretty good. Let me see if this is a 10 millimeter too. It looks like it is. Should be nice and tight. Now I'm gonna tighten this one. Okay, looks like I'm gonna be using, sorry guys, I'm only using one hand, to one to hold the camera, one to do the job. I'll be using a 13 millimeter. So I'm gonna be tightening it. Okay, I'm gonna do the same for these three lugs. I'm gonna insert this first. Make sure it's nice and tight. Fits right in position. Okay, this one, center one. Now I'll put this one. Now this one. Alright, now I can put the plate, which is this one. this one first. This one. Okay, I'm using 10 millimeter first. Sorry about that. Nice and tight. That's about right. And tight. That's about right. Nice and tight. That's about right. Using a 13 millimeter nut. Okay. All right, that should be it. It's all nice and tight. Now I'm gonna start the car. All right, it looks like it's working. Now time to start. Okay, it looks like it's running good. And that is how you change the terminal connections. All right, everybody, thank you for watching.